You know what cheers me up when I'm feeling shitty?
What?
Rolled up aces over kings.
Is that right?
Yeah. Check raising stupid tourists and taking huge pots off them.
Yeah?
Stacks and towers of checks I can't even see over. Playing all night, high limit, hold'em at the Taj, where the sand turns to gold.
Fuck it, let's go.
Don't tease me.
Let's play some fucking cards.
The poker room at the Mirage in Vegas is the center of the poker universe. Doyle Brunson, Johnny Chan, Phil Hellmuth, the legends consider it their office. Every couple of days, a new millionaire shows up wanting to beat a world champion. Usually, they go home with nothing but a story. Down here, the millionaires are scarce or they're playing craps, but there's still plenty of money for the taking. In fact, on the weekends, you can't get a game in the city because all the New York Rounders are taking care of the tourists here.
Hey, why don't you warm up a seat for me? I'll catch up with you.
What?
Look, I got certain needs I gotta attend to, okay? I mean, I'm overdue.
Good, man. I was starting to wonder about you. I thought maybe, you know, the boys upstate, you know, brought about a few changes in you.
Hey, in your dreams, lover.
Hey, Mikey.
Hey.
Hey, Mike.
This is beautiful. Welcome to the Chesterfield South.
Oh.
Changing 500.
Come all the way to Atlantic City just to see your mugs, huh?
Twice in 1 week. For someone who don't play, spend a lot of time in card rooms.
This is what I like to see, huh? Mike McDermott where he belongs. Sitting with the scumbags, telling jokes, dragging the occasional pot.
Occasional? Yeah, like my ex-wife occasionally went out with other men.
Forget her face. I was actually gonna try and make some real money tonight, but in honor of Mike's alley-like return to the ring, I'll sit with you all for a while.
Hey, don't do us any favors, Kanish. About to go to the board to fill these seats.
Bet it.
I raise. You know, if we wanted to take each other's roles, we could have just stayed home.
These two have no idea what they're about to walk into. Down here to have a good time, they figure, why not give poker a try? After all, how different can it be from the home games they've played their whole lives? All the luck in the world isn't going to change things for these guys. They're simply overmatched. We're not playing together, but then again, we're not playing against each other either. It's like the Nature Channel. You don't see piranhas eating each other, do you? They wear their tells like signs around their necks. Facial tics, nervous fingers, a hand over a mouth, the way a cigarette is smoked. Little unconscious gestures that reveal the cards in their hands. We catch everything. If a fish acts strong, he's bluffing. If he acts meek, he's got a hand. It's that simple.
How are you, you workaholics?
Well, good to see you. Glad you're out. Numbers change, of course. A lot of games this weekend, so you're gonna need the number.
I'll give you a ring.
Hey, Worm, do they allow people like you in places like this?
You know what? Zagosh, when you get yourself a job, then you can be my fucking PO. How about that? Now, let's get started, shall we?
Oh, I'm sorry, sir. You can't take chips from another player at the table.
You know what? We all know each other here, and we're like friends, so if nobody complains, do you have a problem?
It's all right.
No problem. No one
sir, knows. You have to buy them for me.
What? Fuck this low limit shit, all right? Can we go get something to eat, please? I got comp at the noodle bar.
Yeah.
Yeah, I want to talk to you.
Get some soup.
Oh, look who's treating to a free meal. Don't let that MSG fuck up your head more than it is, Mikey.
You know what? You keep grinding out that rent money, Joe. It's noble work you're doing.